Hey, buddy.
Settle down.
Welcome to Canada's Got Talent, our million-dollar season. Who are you?
My name is Noah Kosta.
And how old are you, Noah?
I'm 19 years old.
And what's your talent?
I am a singer.
Is there anything that you can share about yourself?
I'm a germaphobe.
Oh.
Over the pandemic, I really got scared of a lot of things, and it just carried on to today.
It impacted your life.
Oh, yeah, it did. I've seen therapists. No help. But we're here today.
So already, you're a winner.
Thank you.
Okay, buddy. Hopefully this all goes well for you.
Now you say you're lonely.
He's a crooner?
You cry the whole night through. Well, you can cry me a river. Cry me a river. I cried a river over you.
Oh,
and now you say you're sorry for being so untrue. Well, you can cry me a river. Oh, cry me a river. I cried a river.
He sounds like Frank Sinatra.
Come on, everyone.
Woo!
I remember all that you said. You said our love was too plebeian. You said that you were through with me. And now you say you love me.
That's incredible.
Well, just to prove.
The fact that you're out here today and the fact that you have the ability to show up and also remove the stigma about talking about an issue is amazing. You are what I look for on this stage, and that is a surprise. I did not see that coming. What do you think, Lily?
I had this moment of disbelief where I was like, wait, what's happening? And that is exactly the type of shock, value, and talent we're looking for on this stage.
Thank you so much.
There was that surprise factor, like, didn't expect that from the ripped jean teenager, you know?
Let's start the votes.
For me, it is an absolute yes, sir!
You got a yes for me.
Lily?
Yes, 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 yes!
Four yeses!
Yes!
Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Glad you showed up on the million-dollar season.
That's
thank
right.
You, thank you so much.
Subscribe to the CGT YouTube channel to see the best moments from the show. Click here or here. There's a button somewhere. I don't know where. Just click it and subscribe. It'll be worth it.